Hi there, you're watching financialexperts.com. The first phase of the Ken-Betwa river linking project has been given a go-ahead by the Standing Committee of the National Board for Wildlife. This project is expected to divert surplus water of the Ken Basin in Uttar Pradesh to water deficit Betwa Basin in Madhya Pradesh. Well, here are five things you need to know about this project. The canal will provide irrigation to water-short areas of Upper Betwa Basin of Madhya Pradesh by way of substitution and also to areas en route MP and UP. The government has allocated 9,393 crore rupees for the project, but it had been stalled due to absence of environmental clearance. The project will provide water for irrigating 6 lakh hectares of land per year and drinking water of about 13.42 lakh people in this region. The National Board for Wildlife had cleared the Phase 1 of Ken-Betwa River Link project. The Standing Committee of the National Board for Wildlife has put some additional conditions, including rehabilitating affected villagers at the project's cost, among other conditions. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.